prisoner and say to me, son, stop fighting, fight.